Fear says staying at camp is safe. The unknown is too scary. Comfort says this is good enough. Doubt says it's time to turn back. It won't matter anyway. But hope says there is so much more.